You were seen by no less than 7 muggles. Do you have any idea how serious this is? You have risked the exposure of our world. Not to mention the damage you inflicted on a whomping willow that's been on these grounds since before you were born.
Honestly, Professor Snape, I think it did more damage to us.
Silence! I assure you that were you in Slytherin, and your fate rested with me, the both of you would be on the home train. Tonight!